All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are inside 1 hour tonight at 8 o'clock live from the Black Hills in Sturgis, South Dakota. The big rally that's going on out there, it's WCW's World Wild, and it's available only on pay-per-view. You need to make that telephone call right now and join us live tonight at 8 Eastern, 5 out of the West Coast. One of the matches I am terribly looking forward to seeing involves Sting, a man that through the years has been known as the franchise at World Championship Wrestling. His opponent tonight at Road Wild is a man who says he is the Millennium Man. I'm talking about Sid Vicious. It is a very crucial match for both men as they continue to climb the ladder at World Championship Wrestling, and it is part of a spectacular that you'll want to be part of. Make the appropriate telephone call, as I said. Contact Direct Ticket through DirecTV, the Dish Network, Turner Premier, or call your local cable company. 8 o'clock tonight Eastern, Road Wild, only on pay-per-view.
Gene, better get that artificial hip hiked up if he's going to get in those leather chaps before Road Wild. We're running out of time.
Well, Finger, I like that. Good job. What a time we've had here on Saturday night. Tonight right here on the Mothership talking about what's going on at Road Wild. America, Einhoff Motorcycle. Boom. Groom's going to be revving up pretty close, man. I'm getting excited. Barry Horowitz, a veteran of the ring was.
You would call him that, right?
Absolutely.
Yes. And a very talented wrestler. You never underestimate Barry Horowitz.
Never. Against a young man that is still working on. You know what I'm talking about?
Absolutely. A youngster working his way up. And hard work, Bobby Walker. And we talk about the youngsters. We talk about the next generation of superstar athletes in World Championship Wrestling. They will be well represented tonight at Road Wild when the Revolution, Perry Saturn, Dean Malenko, and Shane Douglas step into the ring with the West Texas Rednecks, Kendall and Barry Windham, along with Bobby Duncombe Jr.
Boy, it's lit up from the word go. I guarantee you, hardworking Bobby Walker.
Well, you know, you could shoehorn another exciting main event into this Road Wild card tonight. They're all main events, top to bottom, especially in that match we talked about, the Revolution and the Rednecks. Look at the lore, the legacy of professional wrestling represented in that one match. The Windham, Duncombe, and Malenko name goes back in professional wrestling 20 years, 30 years.
Let me say one other thing, too, that I want you to take notice about when we talk about Road Wild. Here in Sturgis just a little while. The matchup with Dallas Page and Chris Benoit. U.S. champion always gets a shot at the World Heavyweight title.
Number one contender.
I mean, that's the deal. That's the story on that belt. Big time. Dallas being two times World Heavyweight Wrestling champion, right? Mm-hmm. I really believe the matchup of this thing now takes on a different air about it with Dallas. I think his opportunity, even though he's tied to the Triad, you know what I mean?
Triad,
yes. Yeah, that's what I said, the Triad. Even though he's tied to the, that world title, once you smell it, you're going to go back far. So that matchup becomes very important, too, of what happens career versus career and what goes down there.
Do you think maybe that Diamond Dallas Page is looking past Chris Benoit, thinking of what a reign as U.S. champ could mean for his career?
I don't think he's looking past from his work too hard to get to this point.
Yeah.
I think he's saying, no, opportunity again, all of a sudden, boom, is knocking on my door for three times World Heavyweight Champion. Will it be Hulk Hogan or will it be Kevin Nash? Wow, it's
going
to be there.
We'll find out tonight. And I got to tell you.
Tell me.
Chris Benoit, I've said it before, when with all due respect to Lex Luger, Chris Benoit may very well be the total package. He brings every aspect of professional wrestling, every strength as a wrestler to that ring, and I knew it was only a matter of time before Chris Benoit excelled, and this man may be on a steamroller to the top of this great sport, and it's going to start tonight if he can get past Diamond Dallas Page.
Well, I don't care what Flair says, anybody says, opportunity to me is going to knock for these kids, for these guys, and some of them, what I mean, some say, well, this guy's not really a kid. I say, in the industry, he's a kid.
Sure.
The young guys in the industry, they're going to get an opportunity. It's up to them to go ahead and kick the door down or whatever, or learn from their mistakes. I don't want to hear him crying anymore about I didn't get this shot or they took that away from me, because that's not the way it's going to be. So opportunity knocking, just like it is for hardworking Bobby Walker, who just got caught on the noggin with a fist. Oh,
Roll through cradle by Barry Horowitz. Two count on Hard Work Bobby Walker.
Now Barry, being a veteran, you're talking about high with?
Yes. You all right?
Yeah, I couldn't get that high with that.
Boy.
Can you do that like that?
Horowitz?
No, do it like
Horowitz. Boy.
Yeah. He should be able to beat hard-working Bobby Walker.
He should.
Yeah.
But now, flip through. Well, hang on. Cradles him up. Hooks the leg. Horowitz. That's a veteran maneuver. Quickly over. Lateral press. Tried to catch him sleeping and couldn't do it.
Hey, let me give you one. You know how teams, they say sometimes, you know, these teams got to learn how to win. They've lost so much, you know what I mean?
Right.
Barry Horowitz, maybe because he has lost so many times, because he's always in there with big-time talent, he might need to learn how to win. He might, you know, one victory might really start him on a roll. You know what I'm talking about? Did that make any sense about
that? Absolutely. He's got the talent. Yeah. He's got the ability.
Yeah, so you just need a win under your belt sometime.
He may get it here tonight on Saturday night. Hard Work Bobby Walker throttling Barry Horowitz in the center of the ring. It's a road wild Saturday here on the Superstation. Man, time is running out. We're approaching the half-hour mark before Road Wild 99, brought to you by American Iron Horse Motorcycle. Full front slam now by Bobby Walker. Oh, just a jump right into the eyes, across the temple, down over the ears of Barry Horowitz. Now watch Walker up top. Oh, yeah, walking the ropes. Clothesline
nice
in the
move.
Middle of the top rope.
Got him hooked up.
Hooks the leg, back press. He got him.
Well, that's a big win for Hard Work with Bobby Walker.
Walker wins it on a Road Wild Saturday.
Wow, Road Wild Saturday break. Intent.